have a turtle.
Really?
Yeah.
I grew up coming here. My parents both went here and they met here. And so I was sort of familiar with like the feeling that UNH gives and like the community and like that, just like the campus life. But I had no idea that I would come here and be able to do hands-on research. I've definitely been able to connect with different people that have shaped my experience at UNH.
We'll go around.
Oh, yeah.
So this summer I did a surf through the Hamel Center. I was a research technician for a graduate student. We were looking at the freshwater turtle populations in southern New Hampshire. I am very, very grateful and thankful that I had the opportunity to do it. It kind of gave me hope that I can be a professional in this field. And it was just so fun to work with Ben and Thomas. It made my surf experience so valuable because I was able to learn so many things.
It's 179.56.
I definitely have a love for wildlife and conservation because all wildlife deserve protection and support as we continue to urbanize, disturb, and fragment our landscape. My name is Maeve Kelley, and I am interested in learning about ways that we can protect and conserve our wildlife on the Earth.